What's up, guys? Welcome back. Let's talk some ADA. And right now, Cardano on the charts has flashed the strongest buy signal that we've seen in a one-year time period. Now, is Cardano going to break out? Obviously, I don't have that crystal ball. But if you're here watching me today, it's because you either hold ADA, you're thinking about buying ADA, or you just believe in Cardano. So whether or not any of those three apply to you does not matter. We do talk Cardano every single day. Make sure you subscribe right down below. It's totally free to do so. It's a great way to give back to the channel and keep me going here on YouTube. Join us here at the Crypto Mark. Make sure you all subscribe and turn on that notification bell. Okay. Now, as we get into this, let's talk about this buy signal. Obviously, it's not financial advice. Always your own research and due diligence as we talk crypto here on the channel. Pretty much every day, we do talk Cardano, so welcome, and let's get down into it. All right, I do want to kind of segue into what we're seeing right now on the crypto bubbles. It's another great day. All right, we are into the green. A lot of meme coins are running. We have sold off a little bit. We did wake up to some extreme gains, and now we have some red infesting this crypto bubbles as we look into the gains right now on this Thursday. But let's talk more so in Cardano, and I'll show you guys what exactly is going on. We have Bitcoin. They are up 0.82%, basically flat. But Cardano right now, 10th now in market cap, up 2.6% on the day. This is where we've had a great week, 12.6% on the week and a whopping 7.6% on the month. But the big storyline here is, will this momentum continue? All right, Cardano right now trading hands just a tick below 40 cents. And over the course of the last year, we did get as high as 74 cents. So a little bit more than halfway to where we were at our all-time highs as we look at that 62% gain we've had over the year if you guys have been holding Cardano, okay? But let's get into it. I want to share with you guys kind of what's going on. And this is something where we talk about this strongest buy signal in a year where we've had a potential for a 12,000% surge, okay? So let's get into it. I do want to talk a little bit today as well as about my channel sponsor. If you guys do any kind of leverage trading, okay, this is where you're going to want to click my link down below. Sign up with Margex, all right? But before you do so, please understand that leverage trading is extremely volatile. There's no KYC here, so make sure that Margex is right for you and where you're located. And if you want to get started trading with Margex today, please do so using my link down below. Right now, they're currently offering a $500,000 share of a Caspa airdrop. So if you believe in Caspa, or if you just want to get a sign up bonus, discount on trading fees, and start your leverage trading, make sure you use Margex to do so. There's a lot of users. I've been getting good feedback trading Bitcoin and Ethereum on leverage because right now, as the markets look to pick up, we're starting up October. This is probably the exact moment in time that you do want to start trading leverage. Please check out also if you're not sure. If you're kind of leery about trading on leverage, look at the copy trading leaderboard here at Margex because there's been a lot of success. If you just copy each and every move of those top traders on the copy trading leaderboard, takes the guesswork out of it and allows you to make some serious gains. But as always, guys, not financial advice. So make sure Margex is right for you and where you're located. And by all means, get started trading today. Okay. But back into Cardano, and this is what we came here to talk about. All right. This is the big story. What is that buy signal that we're talking about? What is the 12,000% surge? Well, this is kind of where we look over the course of the last year. We have seen ADA lose about 35% of its value, now trading just a tick below 40 cents. And that's where we are currently at, 39. But this is where you could see this analysis where we could hit the $5 mark. Now, $5 would set ADA way over the all-time highs, which I tell you guys a lot in my videos. I did buy Cardano all the way up as high as $2.90. That's why you have to use dollar cost averaging, lowering that cost basis where I was scooping up ADA under a quarter at one moment in time, just not so long ago. So Cardano, as we talked about, up 62% on the year. But this is the strongest buy signal in just 1 year's time. Now, obviously, it's not financial advice. It's not a crystal ball, but this is a formation of a bullish cross that we're seeing within the 1 week. This is with the logarithmic moving average convergence divergence, this is where we look at that metric, and this is the first time that we've seen this since October of 2023, indicating a significant shift in momentum. Now, the trader has also noted that we have consolidated below its 50-day moving average since May, which is usually a precursor to a breakout as well. So taking in consideration this graphic and what it has basically in store for us as ADA holders, basically using this analysis, we are looking at higher highs, getting as high as that $5 mark. I'm not going to get too bullish on that. It's going to take a lot of sentiment into the positive direction to get $5. Also, Bitcoin, in my opinion, would have to go well above 80,000 to get Cardano up to $5 in terms of that. But we are seeing this bullish cross, and that is a huge, you know, indication of a buy signal as what's kind of going on with this analysis. Okay. Now, also within these current conditions, we do have a RSI since May that has been identical to the previous bull cycle, where we did see a bullish megaphone emerging on this 1 week logarithmic moving average as we look into the convergence divergence within this metric. Now, I don't use TA as my end all be all, full disclosure. I don't kind of use it at all. Actually, I use my trading indicator and my intuition and all the data that I do pull for myself and all the metrics that I use. Okay. But that's something where Cardano, as we currently stand, all right, this is one of the most bullish signs that we've seen. Okay. Since, you know, you talk about the RSI since May. And as we go back into the previous bull cycle, we have not seen October of 2023 was the last time we had this bullish cross. Okay. So that's kind of where we look. You talk about Dan Gambardella, one of the more prominent voices within ADA, recently suggesting that we could see a rally over 1,000% against Bitcoin based on the insane bullish divergence. And this is something where we saw Cardano rally 1,000% against BTC just 4 years ago. So the metrics are there. The bullish sentiment is there. And if you've been following my videos and understanding what Cardano is doing within the Chain hard fork, their governance platform, as they get into those protocols, they have a lot of good things moving in their direction. Right now, the biggest thing is real world adoption, getting that use case in the forefront of our everyday lives, and obviously attracting more of the retail investors back into the fold. So we can once again maintain that top 10 footing within total market cap, and as always, keep growing in adoption, wallet numbers, and all of those good things that mean that Cardano is growing, we're building, and we have reason to go up. Okay. But yeah, all this is fine and dandy. We could talk metrics till we're blue in the face, but unless people are buying Cardano, the price is not going to go up. So if we can see this consolidation crossover and you really use this bullish cross as momentum and we do surge 12,000%, that would be awesome. If we hit $5, I'll be a very, very happy crypto trader, because I did invest $40,000 into Cardano way back when. And my cost basis on that is pretty high. It's around $2 if we look at the overall cost basis. So I would love to see Cardano get 12,000% in gain. Just keeping with 100 with you guys, I'm not quite there yet. Okay, I'm not quite there yet. I want to see some more realistic numbers. I want to see some more realistic kind of data supporting the fact that people are buying Cardano once again. It's going to take a lot of whale activity. It's going to talk a lot more wallets increasing in volume and so in size, right? More big buys, more users, more adoption. And that's kind of what we need for Cardano to surge, not just, you know, technical trading indicators such as the LMACD as well as the RSI. So that's where I stand in all this. Let me know your comments down below. Do you agree with this analysis? Do you think Cardano will surge 12,000%? I want to know your thoughts down below in the description or in the comment box. Feel free to leave me a note and I'll try to respond to you guys as I get those comments flowing in. But appreciate you guys watching. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe on your way out if you have not already done so. Thank you again for watching, and we'll see you guys all in the next video. Cheers.